10 and 14 karat gold jewelry.
I was born in the Congo.
To your Thanksgiving celebration, we're into ours right here on Planet Groove. Our next guest stopped by the planet to give us some soulful music. Her latest CD, entitled One in a Million, has already gone double platinum. Give a warm welcome to Aaliyah, performing her latest single, The One I Gave My Heart To.
The one I gave my heart to break my heart so bad. How could the one who made me happy make me feel so sad? Won't somebody tell me so I can understand? If you love me, how could you hurt me? The one I gave my world to, throw my world away. How could the one who said I love you say the things you say? How could the one who was so true to just tell me lies? How could the one I gave my heart to go and break this heart of mine?
My love, all I had inside.
Come on over here and talk to me. You have a beautiful voice.
Thank you.
You really do. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Now, you know, a lot of people say your name, Alia.
Yes.
Alia. It's Alia.
Alia. It's the female version of Ali.
Ah. So. Okay, because people say Aliyah, that's what they say.
Right.
So it's Alia. Mm-hmm. So we'll get that right for the record.
Yes.
Thanksgiving is a beautiful time of year when you spend it with your family and your friends. What's your favorite part about Thanksgiving?
Spending the time with my family.
Yeah, right.
I'm on the road a lot. You know, it's a time to be thankful for what the Lord has blessed me with, be thankful for, you know, the love that I've received from my fans, and just spend time with my family.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What are some things that you remember from growing up about Thanksgiving that you want to keep up in your years as you get older?
Just remembering how the family gathered around the table. Everybody made it there, you know, for Thanksgiving. Mm-hmm. My grandparents and my grandfather always made dinner.
Right.
So, you know, those are the memories that I keep with me.
Yeah. Now, mm-hmm. you started in this business so young.
Yes.
And going through school, was it difficult just really living just a normal life, being a normal young woman in school?
It's not easy traveling and dealing with school at the same time, intertwining the two, but mm-hmm. I don't feel that I missed out on my childhood in any way. Mm-hmm. When I do have the time, I hang with my friends. I make sure that I have some normalcy in my life. So
yeah, you have to.
Definitely have to.
And I know you have some very special projects coming up. Well, mm-hmm. one, congratulations on the album.
Thank you.
It's done incredibly
well. I need to thank the fans for supporting me because it's double platinum because of them. So I thank
them
and the Lord all the time. Definitely.
Mm-hmm. And you worked with some excellent people on it.
Now
you
yes.
You did six of the tracks with Timbaland and Missy.
Seven. Yeah, they did half of the album.
Wow.
Much love to my crew, Timbaland and Missy and everybody. And I worked with Tretch from Naughty by Nature, Slick Rick, KG. There's so many incredible producers on the album. I just want to thank them all. Jermaine Dupri, they definitely hooked me up. And I want to thank Planet Groove for supporting the videos and supporting me.
Always, always. Of all the people out there, who do you want to work with now?
Janet Jackson.
I say
that was
my
quick.
Interviews.
That was
quick.
No hesitation. Yeah. I admire her a great deal. She's a total performer, and I love to collaborate with her on something. So if you listen to Janet, I love you.
Right. Well, listen, Brandy did that on every interview, and she did get to work with Whitney, so keep on doing it.
Hopefully it'll work.
Anastasia did a song for that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm dying to see it. It looks so beautiful. Tell
Thank
me how
you.
That whole thing came about.
My company brought the idea to me. I was familiar with the story of Anastasia because it is a true story, and I'm into animated films, so I wanted
Every
to be a part of
Every little girl looks at, you know,
Definitely.
Cartoons and animated movies,
sure,
and you want to
sure.
be a part of that in
mm-hmm.
some way. So is this like a dream to be able to work on something like this?
Yes, it is, and especially because the video, we intertwine the movie in my world, so like in certain scenes I'm with Anastasia, in certain scenes she's with me in my world, so it's like, you know, being in a cartoon, it's like a fantasy, so it was a lot of fun, and the movie is incredible.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what traditions are you going to keep up when you have a family and you have kids, Thanksgiving, Christmas, the whole holiday season, what's something that you just want to do with them?
During Christmas, my mother and I always decorate the tree together, and she can sing, so we sing all the Christmas carols, and we have these 12 Days of Christmas bells that we put on the tree, and as we put them on, we sing the 12 Days of Christmas. I'm sure she'll give the bells to me, and I can do it with my kids.
Okay, can you just imagine everyone being in your house, listen to Alia sing, okay, Christmas Carol. So it's been wonderful having you
Thank
on
you
the show.
For having
Best
me,
of luck.
Rachel.
Hope the album goes triple platinum.
I hope so too. So thank you very much.
And happy Thanksgiving
happy
to you
Thanksgiving
and your
to
family.
You and everybody.
Alia on the planet. Stick around. We have lots more coming your way.